San Antonio Congressman Lamar Smith has his own plan to reform health care. He's introducing a bill called the Health Act. Smith says the plan is to reform the medical liability system and stop frivolous lawsuits filed against doctors and insurance companies. Smith says the bill will reduce health care costs and reduce premiums that medical personnel have to pay to defend themselves against lawsuits.
40% of these lawsuits are frivolous. They are a drain on the system. They hurt people's, unfairly hurt people's reputations. They cost a lot of money, and all those costs get passed on to the consumer or the patients.
Smith is chairman of the House Judiciary Committee. They will vote on the bill tomorrow. It could go to the full House later this month.